And staying in Wakulla County, some people are already packing up, heading north, hoping to avoid the worst of the storm. Our Savannah Kelly has more on how people in St. Mark's are preparing.
The Miller family was on the move Monday evening.
Loading up everything that could fly away, the chairs and grills and coolers.
They're preparing for the storm that looks like it could be headed their way. Brian Miller says they'll be staying in Tallahassee, and if things look bad there too, they'll plan to head even farther north to Georgia.
Yeah, we're nervous. It's, you know, the biggest storm I think that's been projected lately coming our way, so we're preparing, you know, like we always do, expecting the worst and hope it's not.
The Millers were among several in St. Mark's preparing for the worst.
I'm very concerned with this one. Could be a little rough.
Gary Schnocke lives in a camper and plans to bring it to higher ground while he hunkers down at a friend's house.
Just tow the camper and stay with somebody and drink cold beer and party.
The Wakulla County Sheriff's Office will have a sandbag location open Tuesday starting at 8:30 a.m. Public Information Officer Jeffrey Yarbrough says if there is an evacuation order given for Wakulla County, it will likely be announced Tuesday. Reporting in Wakulla County, Savannah Kelly, WCTV Eyewitness News.
And the Wakulla County Board of Commissioners will host an emergency special meeting tomorrow to discuss the storm and how it could impact the county.